video.
What's up, y'all? Big Chewy here, Ashan Chewy Avon, going down right here to Shubert Theater. It's the fourth annual Great Debate, sponsored by Starbucks and the NAACP. We right here at the Shubert Theater. It's May 5th. We got the Mighty Morehouse. We got the Distinguished Yale. Right here, the Great Debate, the fourth annual at the Shubert Theater right here in New Haven. It's going down. Ashan Chewy Avon, stay tuned.
An environment that's a hunger for learning and a hunger to be great. And so to see them come out and perform on the highest stage against, you know, some of the also best and brightest students across the world is amazing to see.
Well, I just want to bring you greetings and welcome from Morehouse College.
Who do you think won tonight?
Of course I think we won, but the fact of the matter is we both did a great job at in the debate today.
Well, one of the things I want to take away is that this is a skill set that students can take with them. And in fact, being a debater can prepare you for different things in life. Well, tell me, what is it like to be a debater for Yale?
I'm very proud of the position. I mean, I feel like there's a great tradition here of success competitively and creating constructive discourse about, you know, substantive issues, politics, identity, everything. So I'm very grateful for it.
I love it. We get a chance to discuss, I think, some really pressing issues that are really important to the country. So I love doing this debate. And
hey guys, as you can see, the after effects of the great debate right here. We got people flooding out, people from all walks of life. We got little children, adults, teenagers, seniors, everyone. We got academics, we got youth right here at the NAACP's event. It's going down really, really well. I think it was a much success. I think it was wonderful. People from all cultures, all diversity backgrounds right here enjoying themselves. You see the youth lining up to take pictures with the debaters.
Pleasure to be here. It's a pleasure to sponsor this event. Couldn't ask for a more entertaining day. Great education, great competition. I have to confess, my wife and I live in New Haven, but I'm rooting for Morehouse.
Morehouse, what does it feel like to be down here in Connecticut competing against a prestigious university such as Yale?
Oh yeah, it's a beautiful thing. I think it should happen much more often. I think it's a great battle of minds. I think it's a beautiful thing that we develop the type of talent that we have as a HBCU and that Yale does as well.
It was inspiring, though, because when I stood out the way and stepped back and just listened to both sides go at it, both sides engage the ideas, both sides just demonstrate such gifts, you know, at such a young age, man. I was just impressed and excited, man. And the fact that I could be even a small part of this just makes me humbled and honored, man. It was a joy, and I can't wait to come back and do it again.
And it's very important that we put progressive, thought-provoking, intelligent young men in front of them and guide them in a positive direction.
I think it's absolutely a wonderful opportunity anytime we get a chance to showcase debate and talk about some things that, you know, the issues of the day. I think that a lot of times it's overlooked sometimes in news media within our community. So if we can bring some attention to that and kind of, you know, give people some incentive to get out and do a little bit of work themselves, I think that we really accomplished our job. So absolutely, it's an opportunity for us, and we enjoy every minute of it.
Fourth annual Great Debate right here at the Shubert Theater. Stay tuned. Ashan Chewy Avent. More interviews, more footage coming soon.
We're honored to be a part of this historic event and this occasion, and that we were able to come together with Yale. We debate in two different debate leagues, so it's nice to have sort of a battle of the brains here where we can meet. Yale certainly top in their land in the AFTA debate, and we're top in our land in the National Parliamentary Debate Association. We're ranked in the top of the nation as well.
This is great. Them kids are the big dogs, man. They held it down, didn't they?
Held it down. It was a great debate. Yale and Morehouse did a wonderful job. What do you give it to this time?
Oh, it's tight, man. It's tight, man. I'm a squeak out one for the house, man.
But Yale was right on point. They did a great job also, man. So we thank both of the debate teams for coming out and doing a wonderful job.
The message that I would have is to be different, be great, never stop, and to be so reminded of Martin and Malcolm, but yet so inspired to be sketching your own path.
Teams were great. I answered very, very positively.
but I really think it was great. It's fantastic. We got 70 youth up here, and they're all very exciting, and we're ready to go back to New York and have our great debate ourselves.
That's it, man. We're making big moves, man. As Scott said, it's going to be all around the country. This is a testimony to what happens when people organize, when they work hard, and when they invest in the people who are most worthy of investment, and that's our young people.
In the video.